starting JJ Thomas off on the Indo Board and Gigante DS. We basically start them all off with the same step up of exercises. So right now we're letting them get his muscles fired off and getting him acquainted with how to stabilize on top of the cushion. Absolutely parallel and flat, parallel to the ground, and then throwing the kettlebell up vertically and using again all those extensor muscles is extremely hard. You can see his weight wanting to shift towards his toe end. As he goes down, it's going to want to go into his heel. He's going to try and counterbalance with his toes, and you see right there going towards the toe side. So a lot of instability.
3, 4, 5, go JJ, 6, all right, take it up to one hand, stand straight up, then put that hand up over your head, squat and press, go for the circuit, go for the sequence, go, 1, oh. 2, 3, to the other hand, get it, all the way through. Now you can see those slow twitch fibers, those endurance fibers are really starting to work.
How you doing? JJ Thomas here, working out with Paul Hiniker. Professional snowboarder. I snowboard for Oakley, Yeah Nice Clothing, Unity Snowboards, and Vitamin Water. And today's my first day working on an Indo board, really. I'm impressed. I liked it. Felt good, and I got a ways to go on it, but it's good stuff. Look forward to using it here before the winter. It'll help me in a lot of ways. I mean, I think... if you saw the stuff we were doing today, it's just way more advanced than just, you know, straight squats or some of the other things you do that's kind of not very balance-oriented. So as far as balance and stability goes, it's going to be huge, without a doubt.